We often insert pictures when using WPS Presentation, but if we want to make the layout of the slides more varied, we can try the rotate feature of images. Take this slide as an example. Select a picture as needed, and a rotation icon will appear above the image. Press the left mouse button, then we can adjust the rotation angle. If we need to flip a picture, we can select the image to get into the Picture Tools tab and click the Rotate button. Here, we can set the image to rotate left 90 degrees, rotate right 90 degrees, flip horizontal, and flip vertical. Suppose we want to rotate an object at a precise angle. What should we do? First, select the object that needs to be rotated, and then click the right mouse button. In the pop-up shortcut menu, click Format Object, and click Size and Properties in the task pane that pops up on the right side of the screen. Finally, click Size, and enter the specific value of the desired rotation angle in the Rotation box. If we enter 60, the image will be rotated 60 degrees to the right. These are the three methods of image rotation. Did you get it?